get on board the Rajasthan Royals. You know, we're a very exciting team and we'll hopefully entertain the crowd. That's our objective, to play entertaining cricket. And to all the South Africans that are undecided which team to follow, there's only one team, it's the Rajasthan Royals.
Yeah, for the South African fans, it's a big tournament. There's a lot of razzmatazz to it. It's not just cricket, it's an entire event. There's plenty to see, so come along and enjoy it. It'll be fantastic.
Well, it's a great opportunity for them to embrace cricket as we embraced it in India last year, and to expose some new South African players as well is exciting for everybody in South Africa. To give you an idea of what sort of talent is on show in India is also something that's pretty exciting for South Africans in general to see. But the way it all comes together as a package, I think you'll be quite amazed. And we're going to showcase to you what we in India can do and produce in terms of cricket. And let's hope that everybody learns from that and takes out of it the experiences that we hope that they all get out.
Yeah, well, it's obviously very sad that the IPL isn't in India this year, but it's given us an opportunity to bring it to a whole new audience. And having spent quite a bit of time in South Africa, South African cricket's on a bit of a roll at the moment. So, you know, the festival is in town, and it's great to see so much support for the Rajasthan Royals, firstly in Cape Town.